That's not fair. You know that my doctor said my heart can't take any kind of exertion.
Look, you're charming and all.
It's just, I have to do more than sit around watching movies all day.
So you're saying...
Adam, I'm breaking up with you.
But I love you.
You'll get over it.
Hey, what's going on?
Allie broke up with me.
Shots.
One step ahead of you. Get over it.
Literally?
Word for word.
Well, you've got a long way to go before you can jump over anything.
Fell in.
Jumped in.
Pretty sure you said fell in.
Whatever. We're here. I'm gonna jump it.
By all means. We're not mad, we're just disappointed. Out, you're gonna pee on Adam's girlfriend.
Assholes.
No, this is the worst your heart has sounded since you were a baby, Adam. What have you been doing to yourself?
Oh, same old, same old.
Really?
I didn't know this was a thing.
This much physical activity could literally kill you. Your heart just can't take that much stress.
I
I get it. I'll call it off.
It's not worth losing your life.
Hey, Adam. I saw your flyer today.
Get over it.
Miss Hammer!
It's ready.
Fantastic.
I gotta go set up the landing space.
No, there's no way. Do this, man!
This is so exciting!
Wow. Thanks.
I just had to be here. This is so dangerous.
Yeah. Where are you going? Don't you want a good luck kiss?
No, thanks.
How's your heart feeling?